Yo, 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 what it is, what it is, what it be. It's your boy, the Young Demigod, and we back with part three. It ain't really part three, but this is the third time I'm playing this game on stream, so technically it kind of is. So, yeah, we back on some Hell Let Loose, man. Know it's been a minute, now y'all might be waiting on some parts. So, we back with another little power hour. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna try to get in some Hell Let Loose. We're gonna check on Tekken. We tried it earlier. It's under maintenance, right? Neasy, so Tekken, if possible. And then we're gonna have some Elden Ring, maybe some Hawked as well, which I still have to post that to the YouTube. So, if you want that part quicker, like, comment, subscribe, want some videos up on the YouTube, you hear me? And yeah, let's go ahead and just jump up in there. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing on this game no more. It's been a minute, same, but since I've been playing it, I've been on some other shit, man. I've been on Hawked. I ain't been playing no Elden Ring yet, but damn, I ain't even played this map before. It's a whole new map. Get ready for it to get loud. Anti-tank. Bitch just started, huh? Yeah, the bitch just started. So we're back on the run simulator. Guns. Can I be? I can shoot the artillery. Can I? How do I know? Okay, so I definitely don't know what I'm doing here. And I know if I shoot one of them bitches off, it's gonna I'm gonna hit some teammates for sure. Okay, so let's check the map. Let's go this way. Do. Definitely got some ideas for some merch. That's okay. Demiware, you feel me? So, I'll be looking out for that, yeah, I mean. The only problem with this game is that you don't spend most of your time, unless you got some garrisons up, or spawn points, I should say. You don't spend most of your time running to wherever you need to go to. And then once you get there, you're probably gonna die immediately. And then, depending on how competent your team is or isn't, be back to running again. Oh. I feel like there's somebody to my left, but. Looking straight ahead. Me stopping for nothing. Or nothing or no one. I'm surprised I don't have a team that's, talking. Because usually I get a team that be talking and balking. And driving and thriving. You know what I mean? Also, when I be playing officer, god damn, it's loud as fuck. That's loud as shit. artillery up here. Or, no, excuse me, a tank. It's definitely a tank. That shit sound like a lightning strike. Yolly. I'll shoot at that mother too, cuz. Don't worry about it. That was a crazy sound. I don't know what that was. That sounded like a dragon. That's truck. They throwing them mugs over here. I think we'll capture you. Next to us. Oh, from where? From where? Oh, teammate. Damn, teammate, you gotta be fucking careful, aren't you? Okay, you stop shooting. He just shooting like damn. Thank you. No, no, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Kill me. I gotta run back. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh. That was close. It's close. Whoever it is, they got a sight on me. God damn. What the fuck is going on? Man. Man, I don't know what's going on, bro. I ain't even gonna cap you down. Oh, oh. Where is he? Garrison, I can spawn on, man. We got supplies, so there's no reason we shouldn't have a garrison up. Damn, we got four garrisons up. Man, I was only making it to that one. I wasn't even at the main zone. Let's see what the damage is over yonder. Oh, nigga, I was over here. See anything. Gotta find a way across the water. I'm going to drown. I see you. Can't see, bro. Oh, you know what I'm on? Enemy tankito. Yeah, I got his attention. Got your attention there now. Now you trying to kill me. Yeah, we get two good rockets. Man. Come on, bro. I had that. Hey, he did that. I ain't gonna count to you. Boy, it blew me down. He said, "I'm sure you don't get back up." Probably did some good damage to him because that was a big explosion from that rocket. It was an update because before, man, I felt like rockets were getting up. I'm about to get hit straight. Watch this. The rocket off though. I got the rocket off. Damn, man. Can't do nothing over yonder. Oh, they took, oh, they got, oh, yeah. It's just getting real. Stop catching this. I used to do the hurdles in high school, man. Light work. Yeah, I'm pushing up on the wall. Now I'm sitting in the back. I ain't scared. What a game shot. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Let's go, let's go. I'm running. Yeah. I'll make sure there's no mines. Fighting game. That's slow. That's a cool kid's dumb tank. You know what I mean? Shit. Scared. Holy shit. Somebody help me, please. Shit. Holy shit. Yeah. See y'all, that's hard, just cause you country bomb, bro. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. I hear, you know what I'm saying? Fighting through life out here, dog. That's how they gonna do me. That's crazy. Push back though. Down hot dog 7 over. I hang it up. Okay. I see my bridge to the other side. They're kind of giving me some, I don't know, just because of these little boats is giving me some Call of Duty vibes. You best believe, it is nothing like Call of Duty. This is the real deal, Holyfield. For those who love armor, this is your next best thing. Then after that, Insurgency Sandstorm. That game is good as shit as well. Like a modern day version of this with less people. A little bit less people. Nah, it's I think the teams are pretty big. It's like 24 on 24, something like that. Oh, whoa, okay, yeah. Come on. See, the problem with this map is that first off, I don't know this map. Second off, it's foggy as shit, whoa. I can't see nothing. I have to increase the brightness. But then it's not gonna look as good. I can't cross that. Hell no. I'll cross this though. Oh, I can't cross this. Alright, bro, I'm entering enemy territory. It's time to go. Sicko mode. I missed all them shots. Damn. Where the fuck I go? Stupid ass boy. I'm sorry, teammate. I let you down. I'll complete the mission. We need footsteps. Okay, that's teammate. God damn, what the fuck was that? Okay, we got people over there. Sniper somewhere, get down. And reset. Feel me? Damn, that sucked, bro. I'm talking about we was going through that mud like SEAL Team 6. Undetected. Until I shot, and then we were detected. I wish they had a mode on here that had like a more rapid respawn. So that way the action can be more action-y. God damn. They got it going, so we're flowing. Yeah. We losing the runs. The fuck? The nail cross. Okay. Can I cross in this shall be? Let's get it. Let's go. Autobots, roll out, my boy. Yeah, I ain't gonna say staying by the tank is a good idea. Definitely ain't the worst idea. Damn, now I'm on this side. I'm by my solo dolo. So I gotta kill whoever come through. Oh shit. Immediately. Come on, bro. Ah shit. Shit. Well, I went with a tank. I was an escort convoy by myself, by my lonely for the tank. That's what it was. So you know what I'm saying? Don't disrespect it. My daddy. We don't care about that. We trying to win. We trying to get these dubs. What's wrong with you, boy? So we do have that boy for around you. I had to flame him up real quick, even though he can't hear me. Officer's not using mics. And I think we don't have an officer anymore.
I got hit by the walking truck.
I'm. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Let me get my. I am behind the. Hold on. I'm behind the tank. So how the bullet? Oh, I gotta wait 33 seconds. Yeah, so I'm behind the tank. So how the bullet go behind? Like what? All right, bro. That shit crazy. Blew me to smithereens. I'm flabbergasted, dapper bastard, hit him in the head like I labber-rasted. You never lasted. Ooh, it's everlasting. Ooh. Come on, man. I got bars too. Never forget. What? I gotta wait 30 more seconds. See, that's what I mean by the spawn shit. Like, y'all took the spawn away from me, but now I gotta wait 30 more seconds at another spawn. Like, come on, bro. Don't do your boy like that, dog. I'm out here waiting decades just to get back into the game, you feel me? I ain't the only person. That's why we getting our shit took right now, because ain't nobody in the game. Golly. Outpost. So that way we can have another little spawn whenever they get out of garrison. switch. We're gonna switch to the officer, Mr. Officer. Bam. Confirm. Gary. Oh. Audio leadership. I need y'all to unit proximity come down. Voice volume. That's mine, so that's okay. Party voice. UI. I don't know what that means. This one again. 32 seconds, bro. Like, come on, bro. I shouldn't have to wait this long. Track, you about to lose this mug. I ain't gonna cap to you. I ain't gonna cap you down like a cap and gown. The plug location has been overrun. Yep, I'll tell you. That'll tell you. Try not to deploy. Didn't tell me I can't deploy. Shit. lean on this one. Seconds on this one. I don't know if I should. Yeah, see. He already said it. How close? Come on, man. Took out the half track. So we gotta make our own way. Please don't let me get G-Ned. What? Oh, Oh, they're getting behind us, y'all. Hey, come on. My spawns in on one shit is helping. Don't know if they saw me. I definitely saw that one. Somebody, boy, they got a whole team squadron over them, bro. I don't know what to do. My post is still there, though. Which might not be good. Fuck it. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see. Depending on what way I turn, I might be fucked. Depending on which way I turn. I almost did it the first time, but he ain't. Oh, I can't even. Like I thought I saw someone. Oh, we got this mug on lock. I hate that I can't just crawl through the window. That's mad unrealistic. After that smoke out, that shit was close. I don't know what happened. I ain't gonna cap to you. I'm just throwing out some suppression fire. Yeah, I get where my position. That's what it was. did. We just didn't want to admit it. See if I can get at least a couple of gunfights before I get off the bridge. Hopefully Tekken ready, cause I'm ready to throw, hands. This game got me mad. Where is it at? Yeah. So they're here. Oh, what the fuck you talking about? Me, I see you. This is another one. Shot the train. Play with me. Let's go, we in this bitch. Episode of Hell Let Loose. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the battles, me dying, me running a lot. It was fun. If you're watching this on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe if you want some more parts. And yeah, man, y'all have a good night. We out. We gonna see if Tekken is on the runner, cause if so, with that being said, we gone. Hold it down, like Nino Brown. Demigod out. Shit.